Hey guys, welcome back to my video. My name is Kari and I'm gonna try this Vlogmas thing out. I know for a fact, if you think you're gonna get a video every day, you're not, because it's already December 2nd and I'm making this video and there's no way this video is going up today, because I'm just gonna do a whole bunch of things and put them into one video and maybe do like a Vlogmas weekly video. I'm looking forward to trying this for this month. Happy Vlogmas, let's just do it. Okay, well, it's a little bit later into the day. Let me give you a little update. I didn't even give you an update about my day. So today I did already go to work. I had a great day at work. I did a lot of stuff. I tutored some little kiddos, but it is later and somebody's here now. Oh God, somebody's here now. Day dog. He's here. And we're about to do something kind of fun. So I have a little bit of a spending problem. He's gonna review my purchases and see how I'm doing on spending my money.
Scaling nails and spa.
Yeah, I got my eyebrows done.
$32 at Target. Okay, so did you spend $32 at Target Sunday morning? What'd you get at Target? Why? What'd you get?
I don't remember.
$59 Venmo.
That was for my Jonas Brothers ticket.
Starbucks, Sprouts, Quick Trip, Walgreens $5, and then the $55 at Target. Tom Thumb $30.37. Parking Company, but then Whole Foods. I remember going Tom Thumb though.
I like being this close to the camera. You what?
I don't remember going to Tom Thumb though.
Me neither.
And then Kohl's $7.
Oh yeah, cause I got, where's the hurry, grab it. Okay, this is huge. What's that word when something's like a memory from the past? Nostalgia. This is what I got at Kohl's on my Black Friday deal. Give it. The Sims 3, and I'm playing this on my Xbox 360. And you know what? 360. I'm about to play it right now a little bit. Should I stream? Should I like Twitch? I'm a gamer and I need the world to see me playing The Sims. Okay, so I'm gonna press the start button. These are the glasses you have to wear when you're playing The Sims. I'm just gonna continue a game. Freaking Sims got a soundtrack. What happened? Our Sims aren't there.
Wait,
what?
Wait. Did you save it?
I thought I did.
Oh my gosh. No, you don't know anything about video games.
I'm a streamer.
No, you're not.
So this is Jason and he's working out. Oh yeah. Mm. Like, look at me. Ooh, A, B, B. Oh my gosh, there's a person in the branches. Do you see that?
Yeah.
That's freaking weird. Let's go talk to him. Hello, everybody. Good morning and welcome to my next day. I'm just sitting in my car. I've got about 20 minutes until I have to get to work. Luckily, my commute is only 10 minutes, so I'm going to make it there just in time. Today, I'm a strong believer of look good, feel good, do good. So, you know, I just feel like I look a little good today and I'm hoping it to be a good day. But yes, here I go. It is 7:25. Happy December 3rd. Oh my gosh. Oh shoot. Just kidding. It's honestly not a typical work day if I don't leave something in the house ready to go get it. Okay, let's try this again. Back in the car, going to work. Okay, bye. Hello, my people. I have made it off work, got home, and now my friend Heather is picking me up, and we're gonna go get some coffee. I haven't seen her in a long time. What the heck does she drive? It's hilarious. She's got a new car, and I just happily walked right by it because I didn't know, but hello! Wow, this is perfect for recording. No, okay, I haven't seen you since you went to camp. That's how long it's been.
That's crazy.
So we haven't seen each other since
May.
Before August. So May?
May.
Oh gosh, I mean, partially it's my fault, but.
Dude, it's so my fault too.
So fun. Okay, we're gonna go get some coffee, sit and drink some coffee and catch up about life. Like, what is going on? Whoa, do you wear these?
Yeah, they're my bougie glasses.
Oh, I'm here for them.
Yeah.
Sons of Liberty, yeah, wow. This is my apartment.
We should go to the
top. Oh, let's go. Right now, is it open? Oh, you tried. Sons of Liberty, here we go. Look at this place. All right, so
don't mess it up.
So city of us. Ah! How's it?
So good.
Oh yeah, okay, so this is a ochata. Like instead of horchata, but oatchata. So that means oat milk. But oat milk, almost like it's vegan. so good. But I got a latte that was with oat milk and vanilla. So it should be good. I don't even know if I like this type of stuff, but we'll try it. Okay, here we go. What? No, like honest, this is so good. I'm freaking out. I'm about to be lit all day now because of this. Do you want to try it?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, Feather with the try. Whoa!
I'm a believer.
It's good. Just really enjoying. I'm pretending like I'm not in Fort Worth and like, look at me, I'm like in New York. Drinking a lot. France?
No, the new post officer was like,
where? France or where?
Where are you?
I don't know. You know, you tell me. Let me know in the comment section down below. Nobody comments on my videos. That's not gonna work, but you should start. Come on, aren't you encouraged now to comment? France. Thank you. Goodbye. Well, that is a good. How long was that? How long were we just talking?
For a while.
For a good while. We got to cover some grounds and it was very beneficial for my soul. A good girl time. So thank you for Heather. And that was really fun. Now I'm gonna go get my laundry. Okay guys, I made it to where I'm getting my laundry from. And that is this beautiful human. My handsome boyfriend took my laundry because he knew I was busy. But he's also sick. So we just came to Kroger, picked up some medicine. But I'm just gonna show a clip of my laundry and then that will be the end of this first vlog just cause Jason ain't in the mood for me to be vlogging cause he's saying,
chill.
Is that you? What? Wow, are you so cute? Oh, yeah. She got an Apple Watch, go ahead. What else, are we doing?
Don't take that with you.
Hey, what'd you just do? And there it is. What a sweet angel. He really did my laundry today, regardless of him being sick. I love him. Okay, so that is going to go ahead and conclude this section of the vlog. I'm gonna get my laundry and go home and get ready for the next day. So see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Aw, sick baby.